Hello, everyone. It is your girl, Linda Sims, the Who Dat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. How y'all guys doing? I'm so excited. I am so excited because I have something different for you today. So if you're watching this channel for the very first time, this is a line dance teaching channel, okay? I take a line dance, I break it down, give you step-by-step instruction. So if you like this channel, make sure you subscribe, leave me a comment. And speaking of comments, guys, y'all have been leaving some beautiful comments. Thank you so much. It's so motivating. So keep those comments coming, okay? So what I decided, guys, so before I tell you that, make sure you check out the Nola Southern Experience Line Dance Weekend, July 22nd through the 25th, 2021. Okay, so go to our website at www.LMIUNOLA.com. It is a 4-day weekend of line dancing here in New Orleans. Go to the website and check it out. I'll leave it in the description box. And also while you're there, check out these t-shirts, okay? So if you or someone you know is in the New Orleans area and interested in cardio line dancing classes, please call 504-251-0674. So guys, today, since we are quarantined, we can't go anywhere, I thought I would take this time to show you some other things that I do to stay fit. So I don't only line dance, I do a lot of things, okay? And this is one of them. So be patient, I got you, okay? And so I'm going to do this workout, but I'm gonna do a modification for beginners. And if you're used to doing this, I'll have some for you. So please be patient. Take your time. Just watch it. It is a great cardiovascular workout, okay? So this is what I have for you today. Check this out. Check this out. Bam! Bam! It's step aerobics, y'all. It's step aerobics. So don't get nervous. You're like, girl, my knee's bad. Mine's are too. But I'm going to show you how to take this step. If you don't have a step, you don't need a step. So I will be stepping on the floor, okay? So be patient. It'll be a great workout. I'm gonna take care of you, okay? Let's get started. I wanna give a shout out to Stephanie Wilson. She challenged me to do this. Here you go, Stephanie. Let's get a great workout. Now I'm a little rusty, okay? So I had to go to another sound system, so please be patient with me. So let's get started. We're gonna get out started with our warm up, okay? So I'll face you, so let's go.
Well, you gonna dig this.
All right, I'm standing back here.
Now my mic hooked up, okay? And I want you to march out on your right foot. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, march it out. There you go, nice and easy, okay? Nice and easy. All right, come on, inhale up for me, inhale up. Exhale down. Do it again. Inhale up. Exhale down. Two more times. Inhale up. And exhale down. Last time. Inhale up. And exhale down. Come on. March it out for me. There you go. There you go. Now I'm going to tap the bench, okay? Watch me first if you need to. You tap right, left, right, left. If you don't have a bench, all I want you to do is tap it on the floor. Right, left, right, left. Now when you do this, I don't want you to stump the bench. I don't want that, okay? Nice and easy. I don't want to hear any noise, okay? Nice and controlled. There you go. Come on, and tap. Tap. It's right. It's left. It's right. And left. Come on, give me some bicep curls. Curl it up with your arms. There you go. We're gonna warm up the body. Raise the core temperature. Come on, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and bring it across your chest. The arms across your chest. Just like this. Now, if you don't want to add the arms, you don't have to. You can drop the arms if you want to, okay? We're just warming the body up. I want you to go at your own pace, guys. Now bring your arms up, reach up. I'm still tapping. So you tapping on the bench or you just tapping on the floor, just like this, okay? One or the other, go at your own pace. Here we go. Right, left, and drop your arms down. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now take that right leg right here, all the way on the bench. That right leg is on the bench, okay? I want you to come up, and I want you to sit back with your hips. Sit back. Keep that chest up. Sit back. Sit back with your glutes. Sit back. Four more. Sit back. Come up. Hold the abdominals in. Contract the muscles. There you go. And reach the arms. Reach forward. Pull up. Reach forward. Pull up. So you're sitting back with your glutes. There you go. Four more. Right here. Four. Good job. Three. Two more, guys. Last one. Now take your hands and support on your quadriceps and just sit back. So we're warming up. The quadriceps, the hamstrings, and the glutes. Just sit back. Hold the abdominals in. Contract that muscle and roll it up. Okay, let's take it to the other side. Bring the left foot on the bench and sit back. Sit back with the glutes. There you go. And hold it there. Hold it there. Just give it a nice little stretch, okay? Keep that chest lifted. Take your hands and support it on your quadriceps to support your back. And roll it up. Come on, boy. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. Now this is what I want you to do. Take the right foot and bring it on the bench, okay? Then I want you to reach up. I want you to lift your heel up. Lift it up. Lift up and bring it down. So we're working on warming up the gastrocnemius, the tibialis anterior, and the soleus, okay? Those are the muscles we're going to be using on this bench, so we're warming them up. So the heel just comes up and comes down. Come up and come down. So if you don't have a bench, this is how it looks right here. That right leg is extended, and you're lifting that heel up. Heel. Heel comes up, and down. Four more. Three more. Two more. Good job. Last one. Good job, man. Let's switch it out right here. Put the opposite leg up, and we're going to... We're actually, the leg that's on the board is not doing anything. It's this back leg right here. We lift up. Bring the heel up. Up. That's the gastrocnemius. Your calf muscle is your gastrocnemius. The muscle in the front is the tibialis anterior. And your ankle is the soleus, okay? Come on, reach it up. Warming it up. Four more. Here we go. Four. Three. Two more. Two. And one. Good job. Now I'm going to come around here and I'm going to march it out. Okay, you sit right there. So if you're on the floor, you just sit right here. Okay? We're going to start with a basic right. A basic right. So we're going to go up, 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 down, down. Now, when you're stepping, make sure you step completely on the board. I don't want the heel hanging over, okay? So you're not like this. All the way on the board. Come on. Up, up, down, down. If you're on the floor, this is what you're doing. Right here. So you don't need a bench. You can do the same thing you do on the board. The step bench, you can do on the floor. We go up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Tap on the left, come up on the left. Up, up, down, down. Left, right, up, up, down, down. Do it again. Come on. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up. I'm gonna tap on the right, tap right. Come on, up, up on the right, on the right. Up, up, down, down. Tap left. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Are you staying with me? Come on, tap right. Two on the right. Tap left, tap left, tap left. Tap right, tap right. Tap left, tap left. Left alternate. One on the right. Tap right, tap left. Tap right all the way on the bench, okay? Now, you stay right here. So if you have a bench, you stay here. If you don't have a bench, I'm going to show you what I'm doing. Come on, left up, left. Tap right. tap left, tap right. So if you don't have a bend, you can do right here. Tap, tap. Come on, start with the right, right up. And right. Tap left, left up, left. Left. Up, up, down, down. Tap on the right for two. Up, up, down, down. Tap left. Up, up, down, down. Let's alternate. Right. Left. Right. And left. I'm going to do a step tap. Step tap right here. Step tap. Come all the way on the bend. Step tap. Four more, then I'm going to switch to the other side. Come on, taking it nice and slow. Turn, tap to the opposite corner and stay here. Come on, left comes up, tap. Left comes up, tap. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Switch it up, other corner. Come on, tap. Step tap. Step tap. Two more. Switch it up. Step tap. Step tap. Step tap. Two more. Tap tap. Switch. Two tap. Step tap. Switch. Step tap. Good job. Switch. Alternate. Other corner. Other corner. Other corner. Let's go back to the top. Basic right. Basic left. Basic right. Basic left. Corner to corner. Step, tap. Step, tap. Two more. Step, tap. Let's go back to the basic. Basic right. Basic left. Basic right. Basic left. I'm going to do a step knee up right here. Step knee up. Alternate. Step knee up. Step right knee up. Step left knee up. This is how it looks on the floor. Step knee up. Step knee up. Step knee up. All right. Step right knee up. Step left knee up. Step knee up. I'm going to change my range of motion. Go step out to the side. Step out to the side. Step out to the side. Four more. Step out to the side. Step leg lift to the side. Step leg lift. Get leg curl. Step leg curl. Step left, leg curl. Step right, leg curl. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Let's go corner to corner. Corner to corner. Step tuck. Step tuck. Step tuck. Bring the knee up. Step knee up. Step knee up. Corner to corner. Step knee up. Bring the leg out to the side. Step lift. Step lift. Step lift. Give me a leg curl. Step curl. Step curl. Step curl. Knee up. Step knee. Step knee. Step knee. Leg out to the side. Step lift. Step lift. Step lift. Give me a leg curl. Step curl. Just keeping it very basic. Let's go back to the basic, to the center. Basic right. Basic left. Basic right. Basic left. Step knee up. Here we go. Step knee up. Step knee up. Step knee up. Take it corner corner with the knee. Step knee up. Step knee up. Step knee up. Back to the center. Step leg out to the side. Lift. Lift. Two more. Lift. Corner to corner. Step lift. Step lift. Step lift. Center. Leg curl. Step curl. Step curl. Step curl. Take it corner to corner. Step curl. There you go. Take it back to the base. Basic right. Basic left. Basic right. Basic left. Four more. Four. Three. And one, take it to corner. Stay here. Step back. Step back. Step back. Step back. Come on. Step back. Step back. Step back. Give me three knees. One, two, three, switch. One, two, three, switch. Knees. One, two, three. Do it again. If you're on the floor, this is how I look. Knee, 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 switch. Knee, 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 switch. Come on. Knee, 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 switch. Let's go. Knee, knee. Take out to the side. Three times. One, two, three, switch. Lift, lift, lift. On the bench. Lift, 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 switch. Lift, 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 curl. Repeat, repeat, switch, lay curl. Lift, 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 switch. Lift, 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 switch. Lift, lift. Repeat, just tap, tap, tap. Repeat, tap, tap, switch, repeat. Tap, tap, repeat. Tap, tap. Give me a basic right and left. Basic right, basic left. Basic right and left. This is how it looks on the floor. Right and left. Now, you should be getting some burn. Your legs should be burning in the lower extremities. And left. And right. And left. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. March it out on the right. March it out. Good job. Good job, guys. I done worked up a little sweat already. But we're not finished, okay? So this is what I want you to do. If you have a bench, I want you to take your bench and just move it this way. Okay? Move it this way right here. If you don't have a bench, you're fine. So I want you to take this time, get some water, okay? Just take a sip. All right. You're going to start on this side. I want you to march out. And we're going to step tap. Step tap on the board. Yeah. Step tap on the board. There you go. Step tap. Step tap. All the way on the bench. Step tap. Step tap. So if you're on the floor, it looks like this. Just like that. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Step tap. Now I want you to cross. Up, up, down, down, and tap it here. Come on, stay here. I just went up, up, cross, and cross the board. Step tap. Step tap. Two more. We're gonna cross over. Cross over. Up, 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 down, down, and tap. And tap. And tap. Take it over. Up, 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 down, down. Tap. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Take it over, I'm sorry. Tap. Take it over. Tap. Take it over. Take it over. Come on, go up, up, down, down. There you go. Up, up, down, there. Up, up, down, down. If you're on the floor, you're like this. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Come on, stay with me. Up, up. Hey. Hey. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Bring it back over. Come on, tap. Step tap right here. Come on. Give me a knee up. Knee up. Over. Step me up. Take it over. Step me up. Over. Hey. Take it up. Me up. Over. Again. Step me up. Over. Come on. Let's go. Step me up. Over. Leg out to the side. Lift. To the side. Take it over. Leg out to the side. Lift. Over. Do it again. Step left. Lift. Take it over. Step left. Over. Let's do that leg curl. Step curl. Curl. Over. Step curl. Do it again. Two more times. Step curl. Over. Step curl. Over. Tap here. Come on. Tap here. Tap here. Stay here. Just step tap. Come on. I'm gonna turn the music up. We're gonna take it up a little bit. We're gonna pump it up. Hey, hey, hey. So now what I want you to do is march it all on the bench. Stand on top of the bench and march it out. March it out. March it out. I want you to lunge. Keep that chest up. Tap. Side. 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 Add some arms. Come on. Reach up. Reach up. Reach. 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 Eight more. Eight. If you're on the floor, seven. You look like this. Six. Five. Come on. Four. Hey. Three. Two. And one. March it out. Hey. March. March. Come on, step out right here. Step out. Sit back. Squeeze up. Step back. Squeeze up. Step back. Squeeze up. Keep that chest up. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Take it up. And two. Sit back. Sit back with the glutes. Sit back. So I don't want you to extend those knees to go over the toes. That's why you're sitting back with your glutes. Sit back. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Take it back on the bench. Watch it out. Hey. 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 Doing it good. We almost there. Come on. Lunge it out to the side. Tap. Tap. Don't bring your heel down. I'm just tapping down with my toes. I want you to move back. And then I want you to tap back here on the bench. Tap. Back. Back. To the side. Side. Stay on top of the bench. I don't want your heels hanging over. Lunge it back. Come on. Back. 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 Side again. Side. 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 Keep that chest lifted. Back. Lean back. Lean back. Out to the side. Come on. Side. 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 One more time. Lunge back. 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 Four more. We're gonna march it out. Four. Three. Two. And one, march it out. So this is what I want you to do. I want you to take your bench, move it out to the side. Come on, march it out. March it out. Out the way. Here we go. Four, three, two. We're gonna take it into a grapevine, okay? Two more, we almost there, we're gonna do our cold cool down. Here we go, grapevine. Tap, grapevine. Tap. Come, come on, do it again. Five. Again. Give me a vine, vine. Tap it out. Vine. Tap it out, right here. Do it again, vine. Tap. Five. Tap. Come on, from the top. Five. Five. Hey. Five. Give me a five with the tap out. Tap out. Five. Tap. March it out. Come on, we almost there. Walk it up, walk it up. Tap. Take it back. Up. Back. Two more time. Pick it up. Back. Up. Back. Vine. 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 Tap it out. Tap. Vine. Tap. Walk it up on the right. Bring it back. Walk it up. Bring it back. I'ma walk it up. Knee. 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 Again. Up. 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 Give me a V-step on the right. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, back, back. Up, up. On the left. Up, up. Out, out. In, in. Two on the right. V-step. Two on the left. V-step. Yeah. Give me the right and the left. Boom. Right and left. Right and left. From the top. Grapevine. 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 Tap it out. Tap it out.
What we about to do is get on.
Grapevine. Tap. Grapevine. Grapevine. Walk it up. With the knee. Boom. Knee. Knee. B step on the right. On the right. On the right. One more on the right. Left, left, boom. Hey, hey. Two on the right, B step. Two on the left, B step. Left alternate, on the right. Right, left. Right. Four more, y'all. Four. And one, march it out. Hey, good job, y'all. That's all we're gonna do today. And each time, I'm gonna add more and more to the workout. We're gonna cross train. That means we're gonna jump rope. We're gonna do resistance training. We're gonna kickbox. Look at everything, okay? Just to mix it up. Come on, inhale up, inhale up. And down, inhale up. And down. Now, I want you to bring your march down some, because we're trying to drop the heart rate. Up and down. Be wide. Come on, stay right here. We're cooling down. We're cooling down. Come on, bring them here. Hey, 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 hey. Four more, y'all. Four. Three. Two more. Two. And one. Inhale up. Inhale up. Exhale down. Come on, slow it down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Two more. Inhale up. And exhale down. One more. Inhale up. And hold it there. Stay right there. Stay right there, guys. Good job. So I'm going to cool you down. Come on. Inhale up. And exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. Two more. Inhale up. And exhale down. One more. Inhale up. And exhale down. All right, this leg. But take this hand, support on the quad, and just reach up right here. Just reach up. Guys, you did wonderful. You did wonderful. We're all quarantined. Just take your time to do just a little something different, okay? Some of y'all guys just line dance. Some of y'all just do hip hop. Let's cross train, okay? Because our body get used to that. Take your hands to support on your quadriceps. I want you to bend up, and I want you to bend over, and I want you to lift that spine up and drop the spine down. Come on. Lift up and drop it down. Two more. Lift that spine up and drop it down. One more time. Lift up and drop it down and roll it all the way up. Hold it all the way up. Bring your feet together. Inhale up. And exhale down. Come on, deep breathing. Inhale up. Exhale down. Two more. Inhale up. And exhale down. One more time. Inhale up. And exhale down. Great job, guys. So what I'm trying to do is just, since we have this time, just introduce you to some of the other things that I do to stay fit. I ride my bike, I do water aerobics, I do jump rope, I do kickboxing, I do a variety of things. So I would like to take this time, since we have the time, before we get back to our busy lives, to just show you a couple of things that I do to stay fit. So make sure you check out my website, the Nola Southern Experience 4-day line dance weekend in New Orleans, July 22nd through the 25th, 2021. Please go to www.lmiunola.com, and while you're there, check out my merchandise at the store. My name is Linda Sims. I am the Who Dat teacher from New Orleans, Louisiana. I thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay prayerful, and I'll see you next time.